Boerne. I'm here with my new friends from Arrows Play Park. And it's nice and noisy. There's lots of kids enjoying the venue. Why don't you tell us about this fabulous place?
Yes, thank you, Miss Connie. Well, Arrows Active Play Park opened about 6 weeks ago off of Highway 46 in Boerne, about 3 miles from Bernheim. You'll find us right off the highway behind the model home on 46. But Arrows Active Play Park is an 8,000 square foot indoor playground for ages 12 and under. We have a toddler area, a ninja area. This loud area you probably hear behind us is what we call our ball blast arena. There's 8 guns that you can shoot these round Nerf balls at each other and have a really fun battle. But we are just so happy to be here and serving our community. Arrows came from Psalms 127, so we truly believe that kids are like arrows in the hands of a mighty warrior. So we're just happy to provide a place for families and the community to come and have some fun. And we offer a cafe that has fresh coffee and sandwiches and pastries. So we make all of our condiments in house. So come check it out. If you don't have little kids, you can still come by and eat.
Right. And I noticed you had wine and beer for the adults.
Oh, yeah. Why did I leave that out? Yes, for sure. Wine and beer and really good espresso drinks.
And what are your hours?
We are open